first voice I spoke in the original phonograph. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow, and everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go.
My name is Jimmy Carter, and I'm running for president.
Live from New York, it's Saturday night!
Elvis Presley died today at Baptist Hospital in Memphis.
John Lennon was brought to the emergency room. He was dead on arrival.
Today marks day number 64 in the hostage crisis in Iran.
I, Diana Francis, take thee, Philip, Charles, Arthur, George.
To my wedded husband.
To my wedded husband.
A disease striking primarily in the gay community called acquired immune disease.
Lift off of the 25th space shuttle mission, and it has cleared the tower.
Roger, roll, Challenger.
We will never forget them, nor the last time we saw them, as they prepared for their journey and waved goodbye, and slipped the surly bonds of Earth to touch the face of God.
As much experience in the Congress as Jack Kennedy did when he sought the presidency.
Senator, you're no Jack Kennedy.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
I don't think it was wrong.
We did not trade weapons or anything else for hostages.
I think it was a neat idea.
Everyone on Sesame Street is always talking about love. Yuck.
Pictures of Berliners from east and west standing atop the wall with chisels.
The skies over Baghdad have been illuminated.
Read my lips.
We, the jury, in the above entitled action, find the defendant Owen Val James Simpson not guilty of the crime of murder, a felony upon Nicole Brown Simpson, a human being.
Princess Diana died of injuries suffered in a car accident.
I'm Ellen, and I'm gay.
Yeah, baby.
It is 62, folks, and we have a new home run champion, Mark McGuire.
Welcome. You've got mail.
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
This vast right-wing conspiracy conspiring against my husband.
Watch me pull a rabbit out of my hat.
Indeed, I did have a relationship with Miss Lewinsky that was not appropriate. In fact, it was wrong. I need to go back to work for the American people.
The young killers of Columbine High School do not stand for the spirit of America. We can rise up and we can say no more.
Let the word go forth from this time and place that the torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans.
Lauffer.